A city in northeast China is being forced to suspend its public servant hiring process. That's amid plunging revenue and growing debt. The city of Hegang, formerly known for coal mining operations, officially announced the decision last week. Officials say the city must cancel plans to hire grassroots employees for government departments, citing fiscal readjustment and other major financial changes. But one social media comment suggests a more plain language explanation. That is, the city's local government no longer has the funds to support so many public servants, so it simply stopped recruiting them. The city of Hegang has been struggling with an economic slowdown in recent years. Its 2020 economic report shows a growth rate of just 0.3% last year. At the same time, its fiscal income dropped by 10%. According to the city's budget report from March, the city had accumulated around $2 billion in debt as of the end of last year. Hegang officials also warned residents about what they called an extremely severe situation back in June. They predicted the city may need to cut spending in order to cope with the challenges. Hegang is China's first prefecture-level city to endure fiscal readjustments. Some analysts say the city's problems highlight the growing pressure on local governments under the communist regime to balance their books.